yung ano na, kuha namin to, ano, taga ay italaro ang palaya. Yes, and then I use sambong, I use barundi to feel better
talaga.
Oh yes, tell you honestly, sa backyard ko nga, may nakatanim ba na gundi, sambong.
Nice.
Yung balay pusa nila na yung renalin. I have that. And then we boil a lot of that. And then I have luyang dilaw.
So yun ba ang secret ng boys mo?
I think so.
Oh, talaga?
Apart the prayer.
I'm a strong believer of alternative medicine. And I mean, I have nothing against yung mga medicine makers, yung mga pharmaceuticals company natin dito. Pero I think, siyempre, nagbabasa naman tayo ng sa internet or sa magazine or whatever very informative books we can get our hands of, na babasa natin kung anong effect ng mga synthesized na mga medicine. So, tsaka ako rin, before I got into this kind of gig with Journey, talagang I've been daily disciplined. Because of my abuse and some drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Alcohol.
Okay.
I have another blogger for you. Michelle.
Hi. So it's just nice. So talagang ano.
So happy kang pagiging diabetic. Ang palera.
Ay, hindi naman ako diabetic, pero what I eat is yung natural talaga. Ang palaya talaga, hindi yung dami ng palaya. I eat talaga.
When you travel, do you bring this product?
I think by now I can, because yeah. I'm
the endorser.
I'm with them, yeah, I know. Yeah. So I could use it, yeah. But for now, I think I would love to use Endurance.
For your...
Slenda
would be good for me.
Slenda?
Bakit? Slenda?
Would you recommend it to your...
I think the guys would agree with me. Kasi diba, ang ating mga beer belly na dyan. No, kasi this is slender. It's very natural kasi. So, it doesn't affect your, yung heart to palpitate. Mm-hmm. So, pinapabilis lang yung metabolism mo. Mm-hmm. So...
Pwede.
So, regular supplement yung lahat talaga.
Hindi naman siguro na. But I could use a few
endurance
with my busy schedule, so I would really need its support.
Lalo na next year,
yeah.
For the world tour, would you recommend it to your bandmates?
Especially the endurance.
Hindi laging may bit-bit sa
mo. Sa plane and anywhere else.
Definitely. And then it's actually very effective. I've tried it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
You should tell your husband.
Endurance.
No, really.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean it.
Ano yung main component sa endurance?
Ito ang katali siya. Antong katali is a very good ano talaga. Parang root crop siya.
Parang ginseng.
Yes. Baka madagdagan ng mga anak. She's got 4, I've got 3.
Well,
I've got 2.
Okay na ako sa 2.
Safe sex na.
Okay na.
Dad, endurance.
Because you need it, right? Okay. So maybe you need papaya then.
Yeah.
So lower down your libido.
Not him.
Me.
Baligtad.
Yeah, we have twins kasi baka dumami.
So you're the stalker at night?
Yes. Actually, in the morning, in the afternoon.
You're a busy man.
She's not a stalker, she's a rapist.
Wag ganyan.
Meron tayong male rights.
Kaya alam mo, puro women's and children's lesson.
Just to let you know, okay, you can also sue her if you want.
Hindi uso sa Pilipinas.
I'll be taking it out of my pocket pa rin.
Sexual harassment.
It's for everyone naman, di ba?
Yes.
For everyone.
So, and it's, the thing is, natural kasi. It works better than the synthesized na mga, ano. Yung, alam mo, kinlong lang na, ano.
Right.
Oh. Out of the natural, ginaya siya. Then, they will mass produce it. Para.
But why with this company? Kasi, of course, there's a lot of companies producing this in the Philippines. Eh.
Ewan, pinilit nila. No, I think, bottom line, I really believe in the product. Okay, so I did it. I know there's a lot out there.
You know, we're very busy. We're all moms here. Pero when Abby texted us, sabi niya, we're gonna have a meet and greet with Arnel Pineda. Normally, we say, hi, Abby, thank you for the invite. But, yes!
Thank you very much. I'm very honored.
Ako naman, kung hindi na ako makakain, basta.
I will. wala na kaming ano. Uy, meron, magkikita kami nila.
Thank you.
So we're so happy talaga to see you.
I mean, me too, kasi ano, I get to meet a lot of wonderful people like you guys.
At saka ang galing, kasi kumbaga very admirable yung success ko.
Oo.
Parang, alam ko ba, parang itinadahan na kasi from my very, very humble beginning, until such time that I was discovered talaga. Quick kwento mo
yung talaga.
Parang ginawa siya for teleserye talaga.
Oo.
Magkakaroon
ba? Hindi siguro. I don't know. Pero, I wanna ask this, ah.
I don't feel like I'm a star material. I'm just a rapper.
Arnel, I'm gonna ask this. Kasi, of course, you're very popular. Your band is popular all over the world.
Wala bang, popular.
Yeah, very, di ba?
I got...
Hindi ba like, hindi ba nagkaka-problema like, di ba syempre, there's booze, drugs, women. Syempre, part yun ng popularity eh.
They're overdose na lang.
Tapos na sila doon.
Binder na lang.
Talaga? Posible pala yun?
It is, of course.
Kasi di ba very sikat, tapos biglang kaya ba yun?
Oh, it's on acid.
Oh,
we decide what's really good for us, right. And we decide if we want to die or we want to live
longer
life. You know, if we want to, parang tayo, we should decide if we want to grow old gracefully or we want to be ugly for the rest of our lives until we die. I mean, it's so. I think they have come to the point na na-decide nila, we do not want to fade like this. So, meron tayong highs and lows eh. So, dun sa highs nila, they would rather show the best of them to the people so they could inspire other people.
Kasi before I was, when I see you on TV, nag-worry ako, naku, di ba, tapos na siya doon, paano kung, di ba, kasi...
Kasi they reached that point na rin, mature na rin.
Good, ano, good, that's good.
Siyempre, ang kilaw, nandiyan lang siya.
May temptation.
Pwedeng anytime, if,
well,
should you decide, di ba?
God made us, hindi naman para lang, ano niya, may menu to become irresponsible or no. It's on us, may free will tayo. Either we take it or we leave it and then we move on. You know, I mean, alam naman naman, we're like, we are in our stage of our lives na ano na tayo. We should be more responsible because we have kids and then we tayo ni magiging reflective nila sa sila, makikita nila. So whatever we do, that's what they're gonna do. So we might as well show them the best of us.
Yeah.
So,
you spoke about kids, how many do you have?
3 boys.
Wow, ang dami pala. Kala ko isa lang. 3 boys.
Yes, but we were not here when we
did that. Oh my God, classics pala kasi pineda rin ako.
Pineda rin siya eh.
Okay. Ikaw ba yun sa wedding?
Sa vlogging siya, sa vlogging.
No, my husband is pineda.
Mamutang sana.
Pampanga din, no, uwete nga yun. So you have 3 kids ages.
Come again.
Your kids ages.
One is 21, the eldest, and then the second is 14.
21?
And then the youngest is 5.
21, how old are you?
43.
Wow! Hindi halata!
Hindi nga.
21, your eldest?
Siguro nga ako, sana siguro may teen lang.
So you became a father at 20 plus?
21.
Oh, aga. Laki na niya, 21. He also sings?
Yeah. He likes music very much.
Talaga? Cool din? Parang ikaw ganyan din?
Actually, mas subdued siya sa akin.
Papayagan mo ba?
Oo.
Why not? But as long as he finishes his high school. I mean, I did not finish my school. I third year high school in time. So, I mean, the things that I have
pero you see yourself naman mag-solo eventually as a solo artist.
Actually, it's one of my plans naman. It's a plan ko yan to finish my solo album. Lokalin
mo ba? Hindi
ko sila actually band eh.
Yung so they, may band them. Sila and then ikaw independent ka.
I help them lang kasi nga, I'm the kind of person that will forget yung old comrades,
yung mga nakasama.
And then, they've been my friends for the past 27 years. So
wow.
It's just hard to need this, okay. Not help.
Mayroon ko lang question. Bakit ganyan yung may mga payment?
Kasi hindi nila pa. Kasi yung kasama ko sa band, siya talagang nag-compose.
Talagang property niya talaga yun.
Ano? Favorite husband yun. You know what? Marinig namin sa Korean, sabi
na, walang kamatayan.
Ang Arnel Pineda, ang pain in my heart. Siguro, ganyan-ganyan. So, ayan.
Yung best friend ko na ganyan. You know what? It was written back in 1984. 85. I was sleeping, he woke me up, and then he made me sing this four times of pain in my heart.
So, ito talagang originated na ng pain in my heart.
Okay. We were thinking na ano siya.
Nag-reincarnate lang.
Oh.
So, part siya ng Neo Colors. Hindi ka Neo Colors.
Not Neo Colors. Second Wind.
Second Wind. In the organizations that you're into, the advocacies that you're into, the organizations that you help.
No, my own foundation is APFI.
Nothing else na yun talaga.
Yeah. Mm. And then our advocacy is the Street School Project. It's about helping these kids.
Ano yung full name?
Manapinat Foundation.
So somebody heads that, syempre, no?
Basta it's for education.
It's for education. Educating the street children.
These kids were born really, really poor. Never been to school.
So, piling-pili talaga. May screening and all.
Hindi naman. I don't choose. As long as you're...
Mag-apply lang.
As long as you're pulling from you. This is something hindi parang malay pa rin.
And then...
Hindi siya rin ano.
You have to
be with Google send it to school to study, no?
Hindi.
Kasi we have to know first if they're willing to ano eh. To step it up. They're willing to go along with it.
So it's like a small group to educate your mom's kids.
Basic education. But you know, you can say, because these kids that we will try to approach at the early stage, sniffing rugby, sexually abused, physically abused, they live in the streets, they talk to older people, they pick up those bad words and then those bad manners in them. So we don't know what kind of damage or what kind of impact it did to them. So it needs a lot of work. So,
parang second chances na.
So, kung may lumusot, this boy or girl is willing to alam na lang yung school, then we will test it. Sige, mag-test ka na. And then we will sponsor it. But ito, kami talaga will try to get to the roots of the problem. Hindi lang yung... Di ba matabi? A foundation will approach you na if you will give 100 pesos a month, you will be able to send 10 kids to school. Ganon. It's not that I don't believe in that, pero this is what I believe in.
So where do you get your funds?
You have to inspire these kids kasi to go back to school despite of their poverty and current situation. You know,
So where do you get the funds?
Oh, no, mga friends. Marami tayong friends sa no, America, Europe. Okay. Both Americans and Filipino Americans, they really help a lot. They extend their, you know, despite the, you know, the economic depression that they're going through, they still help. Marami dyan ang mga unsung heroes na talaga willing to help.
Okay. Arnel, please sign joy.
Joy.
And I'll have it laminated. Dina, sorry, I'm a big fan. Pinipigilan ako ni Abby, oh. Abby.
Pagpasensyahan mo na ito,
ha? Pagpasensyahan mo na.
You know who you sound like?
Who?
Do you know what the owner of, ano, Metathion?
No.
Si Olay Espiritu?
I've heard of her, I've read about her.
You almost sound exactly like her.
Kasi pausa ko, eh.
Exactly like her.
The voice, talaga, the way you talk.
Yeah, speak to. Group chat.
Here ka lang na with me.